Yes, yes, tomorrow, after the sign a day, we will march with the Tiranga to Vijaya Chowk. And there will be a press conference after that.
So is the agenda to the board meeting as well? Is it part of this march?
No, this is only MPs we are doing. Only MPs from parliament we are doing. Only MPs we are doing.
What message do you want to give to the government, sir? What message do you want to give to the government?
Message is very clear. Entire parliament is destroyed. Entire parliament is washed out. Only for Adani. This parliament session, this India government has devoted for Adani's kind. They are not even allowed to discuss. They are not even allowed to deliberate. Because the government don't need to hear the name of Adani itself, a scam itself. Therefore, actually, they are the only responsible. First half of the session only destroyed by the treasury benches. In the history of India, this is not happened. Because this parliament session washed out only because of the attitude of the government of India and Modi, Narendra Modi.
Karnataka meeting outcome is very good. We already announced 123 candidate. You know that.
Yes, sir.
That before it's.
Then
coming hours, you can expect some more seats. We will announce it.